Hey guys, Nick here. I haven't made a video in a while, but I got a new bass I want to show you guys. I got a Fender Jaguar. Thing's beautiful and I love it. And I'm going to be doing radio-friendly unit shifter today. And I'm going to do it because I haven't seen any bass covers on YouTube. And I guess I'll be the first, so enjoy. Let me find the song you guys on my iPod. Here we go, you guys. Okay, now, the reason I stopped playing is because the last, I think, minute and some whatever seconds, the bass stops playing, but it's pretty easy. I mean, he doesn't really jump around too much, but if you look up the tabs, I bet you could find the right ones, or just ask me and I'll show you, or I'll send them to you or whatever, but for now, goodbye and watch videos, rate them and stuff, and see you later.